Okay, here we go. This is another Tom Doyle parody. And this one is called Escape to the Cape. Sure enough, and yep, another song about getting to the Cape. And this is a parody on a song that I think even more people know. A lot of them simply called Escape, or as many know it as the Pina Colada song by Rupert Holmes. So this is my cover of Tom Doyle parodying Rupert Holmes. I was tired of driving, so I got home at noon. Figured I'd get a head start, and I would be there soon. I loaded up my Isuzu, and got up on Route 3. Had a beer before I left though, and now I gotta pee. If you like peeing in a beer can, and a 5-hour wait, getting stuck back in Wareham with a guy that you hate. If you like getting there at midnight, hotels with overpriced rates, screaming kids, lots of fights, then take a trip to the Cape. If you like miniature golf now at an $8 rate, pizza stands like a store's with the highest price in the state. If you can find a boat at Sagamore once you've made your escape, that don't mean that you're near it. You're still 3 hours from the Cape. Oh, God. Had to add that sixth chord, you know, Beatlesque sixth chord.